OmniFocus 4.7 adds support for mutually exclusive tags. Essentially, you can have a group of tags where only one tag can be selected at a time. The simplest way to understand this feature is to see it in action. We'll look at how this works on the Mac, and it's essentially the same on all of the other platforms. And here we are in the tags perspective. You'll see there's different groups for activity, apps and services, communications, and so forth. And for some of these groups, it only makes sense to have one tag enabled at a time. So if I go into communication, you'll see I have email, message, and phone tags. And it wouldn't make sense to have an action tagged with both email and message. It's going to be one of the three. So what I'm going to do is select communication, and then I'll go over to the inspector and enable mutually exclusive. And notice that the appearance of the tag icons changes. You get a dark purple background to show that these are mutually exclusive tags. And now I'm going to go over to the on-deck perspective. This is one of the perspectives that I shared in the custom perspectives directory on Learn OmniFocus. And you'll see I have an action in here to contact John about going hiking on Saturday. And I'd originally planned to contact John around noon, but the day went on and it got to the point where it was getting a little bit too late to contact John by phone. So I want to make this an email instead. So what I can do is just go into the tag field. I'll tag it with email. And notice that the phone tag disappears and email is put in its place. So it saves the extra step of manually deleting the phone tag and adding the email tag, and it helps to make sure that OmniFocus tags are used consistently and conveniently. This is Tim Stringer from Learn OmniFocus. Thanks for watching.